A woman is trying to raise money for a local police department's K-9 unit. This is Homestead Officer Jim Ilgenfritz and his K-9, Max. The special police car they use broke down, and the borough doesn't have the money to fix it right now. So Max hasn't been able to go to work for several weeks. They have a GoFundMe page now, hoping to raise enough to cover the repairs. If you'd like to donate, go to KDKA.com/links.